Good morning, YouTubers. Today we gotta get our maple syrup stuff all situated. I gotta drill all the covers, and I already, behind me you can see my tubing, and all my pails are back here. Get everything ready, because once the maple syrup starts, I think it's gonna go pretty quick. Probably only get a couple weeks worth. So we'll get her all done today and get everything ready. And I gotta get the cooker uncovered and the stovepipe on it. So we'll take you along. That's the first one. Now we'll start doing the rest of them. We got a lot to do. I'm using a 13/32 drill bit, and that puts the tubing in them nice and tight. Hopefully we don't get no water in them. If we get water in them, that's just more boiling we gotta do. I think that's all of them for now. Well, this is my cooker. Get it uncovered. get this uncovered. This is my sap barrel. Chimney. Keep it on there. Now, somehow I gotta get back there in order to hook up the chimney. We're probably gonna have to bring out the roof rake and knock some of that snow out of there. Oh, that snow is deep. Whew. My legs are caught. wasn't fun. Yeah, that's done. Oh. That looks good. There's going to be some more nasty weather coming tonight. Another 3 to 5 inches of snow, they're saying. So I want to try and get this done while I can. I think I'm going to put a fire in here today. Warm in here. All right. Didn't even drop my drill, my impact wrench in the snow. Oh. Now, what are we going to do next? I'm gonna take out some paper and put a little fire in there. See what we got. Just a small one. See if we can melt off some of the roof. There, now it's going. A little bit more wood in there, just to keep it warm.
All right, let's see what we got here. That's gotta go back with me. I got the faucet end on it. This end, this can go back. Oh. And we'll take the cart back. There. Now, I figure out where I want to hang this stuff. Might work right there. A little hook in there. That might work. Alright, for now, I'm just gonna leave this sit here. Yeah. Yeah, it's starting to cloud up. I think that snow will be coming about 4 or 5 o'clock. But tomorrow I'll probably be doing nothing but plowing again. Yeah, I'm gonna put a new bottle on this. Oh, there's quite a bit in there. I think there was. Then we could take you back out there. There, we got our hose put together for the pump. Go back out there. Nice little fire. I don't think we're melting off anything though. That'll work just fine. Okay, now we gotta figure out some hooks. I need to hang up my ladle, my sieve, my pan, and my cup. I need 4 hangers. How am I going to do that? I don't know yet. Huh. All right, let's see what we can do here. That's my screws. I went too close to the fire. I think I'll put them right here. Oh, that'll work. I like that. Let's see, and then we gotta have a strainer. Yeah, I like that. That'll work. But now for my other one, this is what I'm going to do with that one. That's what I'm going to do with that one. Okay. Now, these two I'm just going to set over here for now. One's a thermometer and one is the specific gravity. There. I think we're just going to let this burn out now. For those that don't know, I built this last summer. After about 8 years of not making maple syrup, I decided I wanted to do it again. So I built this up. And I've got a blower on it to get extra heat if I need it. And I still got to get a cord out here for that. I don't have one out here yet. But yeah, got quite a bit of wood. Hopefully that'll be enough, but if it's not, then I got these two totes almost full of wood. I can dig them out if I need them. That's pretty dry too, so we'll see what we do, but I don't know how much this is going to take. It's been so long since I did it. So we'll just let that do its thing and go out. Looks like it might be melting. Yeah, it's dripping off the roof already. Look at that. That's just with that little fire in there. If I built it up, actually I could do that. Get some of that off of there. Then I might have a flood. I don't know. I think we're gonna leave well enough alone. I think that's all I'm going to do out here for today, so I'm going to close up the tarps. I got this set up so I can take them like that. Take them like this. Oops, got one hung up. There it goes. There we go. be this one. I can hook it on there, and then I hook one back here on this. This one here should be hooked in this one. That came loose. There. Now we'll close her up. Put the blocks on it. And I think that's all I'm going to do out here for today. I made this wide open. So if it gets too hot in here, I can just shove it back. And I got the whole side open. Also, I can bring the tractor right up to it and drop the barrel right here. So... close her back up. There we go. On it. There. That'll do it. I don't think I left anything in here. Nope. All right, we're done out here. There, back in here again.